No, he was doing it to me last week.
Disqualified. Yeah.
Yeah. It's an IOPS.
Alright, let's see what the hell is going on here. Good luck, y'all. Stupid ass turtle. Yes, it is. Bless you. Yeah. Yeah. I can mute myself if they're annoying.
Sorry. I missed my braking spot bad. I'm so sorry. walking this part wasn't bad. It's not until you get to past these double right-handers and that left-hander, and then you start going up the hill, that's a bitch to walk. Just because it's so far uphill, you don't expect it to be that high, but it is. Yeah, right here is where it starts getting real hard. But I'm proud of myself. I did it. Can confirm those are there on the real track.
I did it again.
Thank you.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna lead a lap at Laguna Seca.
Oh no. Flip the curb. Oh, which cat knew?
Nice scheme, Ryan.
Thank you.
Damn, I lost like fucking 10 seconds on that spin. The start of that stint. Fuck. It's that stupid ass left-hander before the go up the hill to the corkscrew. I overshot it. Don't want to go too wide, because if you hit that gravel, then you're fucked. Yeah, so I was like, I'm gonna just lock it down, spin it, rather than go 1 mile an hour in the pit. So, what a mess. Oh shit, I totally forgot to live stream this. Well, I'll have to clip it.
the fuck?
Is so loud, loud. As I find you, not been so hard. And you should know if I got you
white flag in the air.
Get in there, Lewis. I lost like 14 seconds to spins, but it didn't matter.
Well, I would have only been 2 seconds behind you. I tried to do something in the corkscrew the last lap. It worked. But if we take the 10 seconds I got screwed on the first lap because I got wrecked, I would have beat you. So.
The little Jaguar that could finish third. Let's go.
Well, then I still would have jumped you if I didn't have those 14 seconds of spins, but.
Yeah, but those were your own mistakes. Mine wasn't my own mistake.